Beyond has the ability to communicate using MIDI. This could be just MIDI notes to trigger events, cues, or scripts, or to connect MIDI type controllers like the Akai APC 40 Mark II to control many things inside of Beyond and operate a live show in a convenient way. Before we set things up inside Beyond, be sure to install the driver of the device you are using. Some devices can use Windows included drivers like the APC 40. In this case, all you need to do is plug the device into your PC and turn it on. Windows should install the driver automatically. Once you have done that, you can open Beyond. Once Beyond has opened, go to Settings, MIDI, Device Settings. Here is where we can set up our devices for input and output. Under Device 1, we'll select our connected APC 40 Mark II for input and output. Under Device 2, we'll select our TC4000 device for MIDI timecode. Once you've assigned your MIDI devices to device numbers and Beyond, we can configure the APC 40. Click Configure. Devices like the APC 40 Mark II already have a map we have provided. Click Open and load the MIDI profile that corresponds to your device. You can edit different areas of the map by going to something like the main grid and clicking Configure. While we don't want to get too in-depth here, the basic way this works is on the left we have the triggerable events in Beyond, maybe sliders, cue cells, or extra buttons, and on the right we have our MIDI triggers assigned to that parameter. To edit, click one of the parameters and click Learn 1 and 2, and click the button on your MIDI controller you want to be assigned to that parameter. Beyond will listen and learn which button that is and assign that data to that parameter. This can be done for each areas of the MIDI configuration. Once we are happy, we can click OK, which will save what you've edited to the default file, or you can save here to create your own map file. As for your TC4000, we want to set this up for timecode. Once it is in Device 2 for input and output, we can press OK. Then we'll go to Settings, Configuration, and Timecode Input, where we can enable a MIDI timecode. Then we can go to Timecode Out and enable MIDI timecode on Device 2, which is where our TC4000 is assigned. And below, we can set the timecode frame rate we would like to output. Press OK. And your TC4000 will now be able to read and write LTC by converting MIDI timecode into linear timecode audio stream, or the other way around. Once this is complete, you can use your APC 40 to control your live show in grid, or use your TC4000 to read or write timecode from your timeline. All done using MIDI devices in your MIDI settings. Thanks for watching this quick hints video on the MIDI settings window. If you still need help, feel free to contact support by emailing support@pangolin.com, and we'll be happy to help you as soon as possible.